has 4 and minus 1, and I was trying to get to 100. I was starting from 1, and either timesing it by 4 or minusing 1. The first one was a total failure. I took up all the spaces and didn't even land on 100. But the second one, I took a few differences and had a 3-step difference. So I did better on the second one than the first one.